The Empress of Tomorrow is here, straight from Neo Osaka.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Neo Osaka, Hacker Asuka.
Asuka. It's time to feel a different type of glow. It's Cyber Naomi.
And introducing the challenger from Neo Osaka, Cyber Naomi.
Naomi has cybernetic implants that she uses to interface with computers.
Naomi breaches firewalls with unmatched style.
Here she comes, the Billion Dollar Princess.
And introducing the champion, representing the Queens, from Greenwich, Connecticut, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Stephanie McMahon.
There's no questioning what Stephanie McMahon has done for us.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Back body draw! You see the height on that?
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Just sending a message there.
Oh yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Ooh-wee.
She's in a bad way here. Asuka turns it around. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Ooh, what impact.
Naomi just too fast for her.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Going for the backslide.
Backslide driver.
You know what they call that? Something no one would.
For the championship. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Oh, and a slam. Set him up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Back inside the ring. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Got her.
And Michael, that chair is made of cold, solid steel.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. And now that one's countered. And now she gets her for a second time. The shoulder's down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Can look at all the naysayers and hold that title high above their heads.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner and the new
this match could have gone to any three of these competitors.
Wow, I can't believe the champ.